Welcome to Rotterdam, home of the Erasmus MC. As an academic hospital, we are committed to achieving a healthy population and pursuing excellence in healthcare through research and teaching. To this end, we combine fundamental translational and clinical research with patient care and a range of teaching activities. But how do we solve the major challenges we are facing regarding accessibility and affordability of health and care? The rise in non-communicable diseases and mental illness, the spread of antimicrobial drug resistance and infectious disease threats. Erasmus MC is committed to increase the understanding of health and disease to better predict who might fall ill and prevent people from falling ill. But when people do fall ill, we want to provide state-of-the-art precision medicine and deliver the very best care and cure at the right time. To realize this, we need transdisciplinary collaborations, and where better to start than with ourselves? Erasmus MC has organized its research in four transdisciplinary hubs from where we reach out into the world. 1. A healthy start and life course for all. 2. The food knowledge gateway to health. 3. Data-driven approaches for a healthy life course. 4. Understand and combat infectious and non-communicable diseases. Ultimately, we are moving from disease to health and a healthy life course for all. In the hub, A Healthy Start and Life Course for All, we are developing evidence-based and context-driven child and parent care for all European citizens. By collaborating with the social domain and governments, as well as with the tech, consumer, food and behavioral sectors, we bring together evidence and insights from a wide range of disciplines.
So we have to change the way we care for pregnant women. Normally, pregnant women go to their midwives or general practitioners or obstetricians when they're about 10 weeks of gestational age. But because those early weeks are already important, we have to start care earlier on, and that means before pregnancy, otherwise you're simply too late. We call this preconception care.
So all kinds of childhood disorders already have their origins in early life, but also are different between these ethnic and social groups.
We develop evidence-based food and lifestyle interventions to support a healthy life course for all people in our hub, the Food Knowledge Gateway to Health. To this end, we bring together social, food, nutrition, data, and medical sciences in a transdisciplinary effort, and with the strong conviction that only convergence of knowledge brings deeper understanding and insight.
We look at people as a whole, and we also look at their health behaviors, social factors, environmental factors, but also their biology.
Data-driven approaches to support a healthy life course are the future, and we are investing significant effort to develop 100% health intelligence-based precision health and care. Our hub, Data-Driven Approaches for a Healthy Life Course, uses a transdisciplinary and convergence approach to bring together data analytics, development of software, tools and techniques, and clinical research.
I think the next future is really about more precision. Precision medicine is a key word, but precision prevention is really also next key word.
Our target is to ensure healthy lives and promote well-being throughout the life course. In order to combat diseases and invest in better health for everyone, we consider it crucial to deepen our understanding of these diseases. At the same time, we recognize the importance to develop prevention and treatment strategies tailored to the individual patient. To achieve our mission, novel transdisciplinary strategies are needed to fully cover the complexity of this problem. We are committed to build bridges between different research fields, such as oncology, cardiology, immunology, microbiology, psychiatry, epidemiology, virology, and public health.
But because of the way the world is changing, and because of the way our patient population is changing, We see new problems, new infections being introduced.
So we have a huge amount of information which enables us to identify targets for not only therapy of diseases but also for prevention of diseases. So the advantage of these tools is that it also stimulates the management of patients on their health.
Erasmus MC wants to enable health and a healthy life course for everyone. We are using these transdisciplinary approaches to develop strategies for prediction, prevention, and precision medicine that can be employed to solve current as well as emerging health challenges. It is how we impact the lives of healthy citizens and patients through our networks and collaborations. We are an academic hospital with the DNA of Rotterdam, an academic hospital that walks the talk.